PennDOT officials say the delays in repairing the ramps that connect West 26th Street to Interstate 79 are due to an equipment sharing program used all across Pennsylvania. Work is nearing completion on those ramps now. This all started when a group of motorcycle riders complained that the ruts in the on-ramps were causing accidents and they feared someone could be killed, especially next week when thousands, really tens of thousands of riders attend Roar on the Shore. A PennDOT spokesperson telling Action News the complaints were not ignored, but repairs had to be delayed until the equipment being used elsewhere could be returned to this region.